very lovely fiddle player, very known for a very smooth, flowing kind of style, which I'm not known for, but I will try to emulate it a little bit, try to channel him here in this tune called Wild Rose of the Mountain.